How are we doing, my fellow Homo sapiens?
I mean, you might have seen the tweet on Twitter already, but I fucking love Apocalypse doing. Just like his speech, like Apocalypse's speech, with like all the nukes and like the fucking Beethoven in the background. Like, my god, man.
For only $2.99, also you can be Corpse Husband. Amazing. But I found the Apocalypse voice kinda.
Give me a second. You know the whole speech he does with like, no more stones, no more swords.
No more weapons. You can shoot your arrows from the Tower of Babel, but you can never strike God.
Holy shit. That was so loud, I'm so sorry.
Let me see you with my own two eyes.
It's fun. Voice changer, it's fun. What else we got? Let's see. Odin, that's new.
Hello? This is Odin? Why is this Odin? Okay, goddammit, you blame bitch.
The acoustics of my room are not what it used to be. Oh. Wait, we can do the Halo thing. Fuck. I forgot how it went. Oh well, I never played Halo.
Crazy clown. Oh! That's scary.
Come around, children!
Auto-tune!
For only $2.99, also you can be Kanye West. Hell yeah!
Welcome to the Ball stream, by the way. We play games sometimes. I'm sorry. This is actually Daft Punk. I know the lyrics. Better, faster, harder, stronger. Oh, by the way, you guys want to hear the original X-Men Apocalypse? So you guys have like a reference. Because I did a little speech earlier, but now you have reference as to like the original.
You can fire your arrows from the Tower of Babel, but you can never strike God!
I can't believe you ruined this fucking amazing scene with your stupid donation.
What else we got? Baby!
Baby!
Happy birthday to you!
Genius! What does a genius sound like?
This is not what a genius sounds like. What?
This is what a genius sounds like. I did the funny. A zombie.
Among us, am I right, fellas? I can't talk. I'm hearing myself. This is very hard. I can go lower.
It's higher now. It's higher. There we go. What am I doing?
So much faith in their tools, their machines. No more stones. No more slings. No more spears. No more swords. No more weapons! No more systems! No more superpowers! I fucking love this, dude! I can do this, like, for a whole day long. 2 hour stream, only this. Me just quoting Apocalypse. You can fire your arrows from the Tower of Babel, but you can never strike!
So yeah, X-Men Apocalypse, great fucking movie, dude. But am I the only one? Am I the only one who's like, dude, I want to see the villain win. Like, I want to see the villain win, like, from time to time. I'm like, every time, like, the movie, like, every time, like, the good guys win, right? Every time. And, like, a lot of times, the villains have, like, a very good, like, you know, motive, right? They got a very good, like, reason to be evil. And I realized, like, maybe that's why I liked Infinity War, like, that much, is because, like, the bad guy, quote-unquote, actually wins.